I'm a pretty big guy, but it was a little girl who caught my attention. When I first met Maya, she was a 2-year-old with a rare genetic mutation that affected her growth and stature. Instantly, I said, I have to do something. I started Big Helping Little to help alleviate the family's medical and travel expenses. Little Maya has inspired a big mission to assist the families of children suffering from rare medical conditions, a goal that's just my size.